Hi, I'm Richard from Beast Consultants. Today we're going to have a look at the surface dial and how it works for the drawboard industry. When you get the surface dial, you have to unpack the thing first. It's got tags top and bottom, something sharp to cut it off. You open the box up and it's nicely presented, surface dial in this nice box. And you probably should keep the box because it's a really great little place just to store your surface dial on the desktop. Underneath the boxes are the instructions that come with it, so it's only a matter of reading through those. It's a good idea. And then we can unpack our surface itself. So we have a little tag that sticks out the bottom of it, and it prevents the batteries from being used while it's in transit. So you have to remove that little tag, that's fine. And then it's a matter of holding the little button in that's above the batteries. Hold that in for 5 seconds. And then a little light flashes to tell you that it's ready to be paired to your computer. It's only a matter for then putting the base back on again. It sits there by, sticks there by magnets. And then on the base we have another little tag that we need to remove. And that protects the rubber base on this. It's kind of sticky, so try not to get it dirty. That helps the dial to be able to stick onto the screen so it doesn't move around too much. Okay, so let's have a look at the surface dial and what it can do for the drawing industry. So let's see how it works. At the moment we have Drawboard open for us here, and we're going to just have a quick look at what the surface dial can do for us. So we've paired ours in now. We use our Drawboard to be able to show you what the dial can do. So if you just press down on the dial and hold it, it'll show up like that. That's our custom, it's set on the custom tool at the moment. But as we just spin the dial, it changes to different tools that we can use from the dial itself. Okay, so that means we can choose scroll, which means now we have the page moves up and down. Now why is that a benefit? Because instead of having to go and select tools all the time, we can actually move through the pages very quickly with our surface dial. So what happens when you select a pen? You can come onto a page and put a mark on something. But from here now, we've got control over this pen and what it does. So we can change the thickness of our line. We can also change the opacity of that pen. We can could easily as well program in under our custom tools, selecting the color of that. So that would probably be a really good thing to do. What is available for us down in our little app settings under our help here is our keyboard shortcuts. So any of these keyboard shortcuts are programmable into the Surface Pro. And we do that through our settings area on our computers. If we go to settings and Bluetooth devices, we go to the little wheel. Remember we had the custom tool settings here. It's only a matter of programming one of these into here. This is it's a great tool to be able to use. And I'm sure in the building industry that as you get used to using this, place it on the screen, do work, it's going to work fantastically. What's really good is if we use the compass, it actually, protractor, there it is, now it's in control of it. And when you press it twice, it goes to the much finer readings. Press it again, it moves a lot faster, and it's a great tool to use. So when you want to draw lines, it's really, really good to be able to just pick up the pen, put a line on it, and it just follows that line. You can also draw both of them so that you get that connecting point, and dial, mouse, pen, everything all works together. So thanks very much for your time today. I'm Richard from Beast Consultants. I'm glad you've joined me. Try and get a surface dial. Have a look at it for yourself. See how you go. Thanks very much. Bye.